And I think a lot of guitar players don't know how to use distortion boxes. I mean, and really you just have to, you know, stomp on it and it's going to do something for you. But I like to try to find sweet spots. And I'll do this by starting with all the dials completely off. And here's my...